far back as I can remember, Tom and I were the best of friends. We were inseparable. Nothing could keep us away from each other.
Can you come on, boy?
Sorry, honey. We're eating dinner right now.
Except at dinner time.
Tom was around. We did everything together. It was one thing we both counted on and took for granted that it would always be there. It was kind of like therapy, minus the tacky artwork and leather pouch. Go down to the arcade, 'cause that's where all the cool kids. We would just talk about everything and anything. And once we did, we were invincible.
Which of the bold-faced lies will we use? I hope that you're happy. You really deserve it. This will be best for us.
Sit down, Kitty. I gotta talk to you about something.
What is it? Is everything all right?
Kitty, you know, we've had trouble making ends meet lately. Ever since your mother left, it's been difficult for the both of us. But I found a new job.
Well, that's great. Does it pay well?
Yeah, honey, the pay's great, but...
But what, Dad?
Well, honey, jobs are hard to come by in Rochester. So, I found one in Chicago.
What?
Thank you.
sort of remains on the branches of a tree that will someday rule the earth. And that's good that there's rain. Clears the month of your sorry rainbow expressions.
Far from our homes.
There are some times in your life that are so painful. Your body is numb to reality. We are not even connected to your body, just floating hopelessly, wishing for something to take you away
from
it
all. Fiction of your life's love, so deep in the blood, taking pictures of all of this. Write down the history and the case that we are missed.
That's alright though, this place is pretty boring. I'm sure gonna miss you.
Miss you too.
Oh, this year.
Move! sure you had some cum.
Sorry, honey. It's dinner time.
No time.
Win!
Gypsies! Dirty thieving gypsies!